The Real Housewives are in the new Fiber One ad and are finally coming clean about their plastic surgery. In a new ad, The Real Housewives of New Jersey star Melissa Gorga looks back at her singing career, that was short-lived, along with Real Housewives of Atlanta's Porsha Williams, The Real Housewives of Orange County Tamra Judge, and The Real Housewives of New York City stars Dorinda, Medley, and Sonya Morgan for a new track titled Work Done. Tamra went under the knife on camera and Gorga had to admit she had a nose job. Medley revealed that she has been using lasers and Coolsculpting, while Morgan said she had so many things done on her appearance on Watch What Happens Live. These women are no strangers to the media talking about their cosmetic procedures. I never understood people that kept it hush-hush, Judge told Page Six about her surgery, which included a face and neck lift. I think that for me, I don't want young girls or even older women to think, oh my god, her skin looks so flawless and what is she doing? I just feel like being honest is always the best. I've gotten